Hello everyone, we are here to present StratoCyberLab. This project is tackling one of the biggest challenges right now in the cybersecurity industry, which is the skilled talent shortage. We are estimating that more than 4 million jobs need to be filled in cybersecurity, and the problem is how do we get there? So right now there are many solutions, but they are not perfect, and what we offer is a complete cyber range that students can use to learn not only to defend, attack, but to exploit different type of cybersecurity scenarios in a realistic fashion. My colleague Martin Shepa will explain the top features of our project.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Martin. I'm going to show you in practice how our product looks. I'm going to share with you my screen. So after you deploy our StratoCyberLab locally with just one command, it's very easy. You can connect through your browser to our dashboard that looks like this. Basically, you can see all the challenges. You can see the tasks with the descriptions, how to solve the challenges. Everything is running locally. There could be several containers for each challenge. There is also a local hacker lab to which you can connect through SSH to solve the challenges. But you can connect to the hacker lab also with a built-in emulated web shell like this. You can see it's fully functional shell. I can do htop, I can do who am I. It's working fine. And there's also a built-in LLM AI assistant that you can ask questions and it could help you to solve the challenges. For the demonstrations, we can try to solve one of the easy challenges, the Hello World challenge. So for example, here you can see one of the challenges, find an HTTP server running at the specific IP address and retrieve a flag. For example, we can try our AI assistant. What tool can I use to find open ports? Please be very short. And I need to stress out that everything is running locally. It's one of our advantages compared to other solutions because there are no privacy issues. It's also more realistic. In the future, we would like to put agents that are doing real traffic in the containers and several network. And okay, so AI assistant offered us to use Nmap. So let's try to scan the IP address. We found a port 8000. So if you try to connect to the port, oh, sorry, there's a typo. Voila, you can see that we found our first flag. Looks like this. We can try to submit the flag if it's correct. And we see congratulations, you found the correct flag. Basically, we solved our first challenge. It was a very easy one, but it gets more difficult if you choose the other challenges for more skilled people. We built this basically from zero in 4 weeks. And there is much more steps in the future work, but I'm going to hand the word back to my colleague Veronica for this. Thank you.
So this is what we achieved in the last 4 weeks, and we plan to move this work much more forward. So we plan to expand the challenges with more realistic scenarios, which more diverse scenarios are more exploiting and defending. We plan to add new features such as the ability to use hints. And we also plan to move forward in the development of the more specific AI models, including fine-tuning of different tasks to be more helpful and accurate and fast. So we can do this with your help and with the help of the community. So go to our GitHub, check the StratoCyberLab and contribute to our project and reach out with any question. Hopefully you try, you like it and you have fun. Thank you so much and see you around.